Davie Medical Center is located in Davie County, North Carolina. That's about 20 minutes west of Winston-Salem. Our mission at Davie Medical Center really is to be the premier provider for our community, really to provide high-class quality services with a great patient experience.
Our goal is to deliver high-quality care, but also be efficient and mindful of our patients' time in doing so.
Our biggest challenge at Davie Medical Center in MRI was really access. We averaged around 2 to 2.5 weeks for a patient to get an appointment at this location. Since our implementation of the Siemens Deep Resolve software, we've been able to decrease that backlog from 2.5 weeks to the current 2 business days. We saw a 60% increase in the number of patients we were able to scan in less than 20 minutes.
With Deep Resolve, we have been able to add 4 to 5 patients to our daily schedule. That's just the outpatients. We also have room to add in our inpatients and our ED patients.
Some of the time reductions that we've had have been mostly around the orthopedic exam types. We've been able to do spines in somewhere around 10 minutes. We've been able to do hips in around 10 minutes. We've been able to do shoulders in around 8 minutes. The ability to do an exam in less than 10 minutes would be something that most people would tell you you're crazy. So, you know, most people kind of compare what we're doing now to more like a CT scan. They're not used to MRIs being that quick.
The Deep Resolve has absolutely improved staff satisfaction. We have extra time between patients and they now get lunch breaks and they don't have to stay late in the afternoons to clean up the schedule, so that my employees are very happy.
With Deep Resolve, the feedback we've heard from our radiologists is actually an improvement in quality, gain, clarity in the images that they're interpreting.
As a radiologist and abdominal imaging specialist, Deep Resolve product has really given me more predictability to get that sweet spot of short image time with maximum image quality. For me, we've seen the most value in a Deep Resolve with the pelvic imaging. This high resolution, small field of view pelvic imaging is really where Deep Resolve has shined for us in the section of abdominal imaging. Fewer patient callbacks, less time in the magnet, that predictability equates for a better experience for the patient.
Related to patient satisfaction in our MRIs, our team actually this year received an award within our enterprise for rising stars. So correlating with the implementation of Deep Resolve, we saw an increase in our patient experience scores, and there's no doubt that the efficiency of the study and the quality contributed to that.
From a return on investment perspective, it was even better than we had anticipated. We have seen on average an increase in volume of about 30%. We've seen our revenues increase by about 40%. Our return on investment was realized in approximately 2 months.
The future of Deep Resolve, I'm actually really excited about. I think it's a game changer in the MRI world just in general. Using the AI product as being able to have something that can get an image quality of that caliber and that short of a time frame is just unheard of.
I would say to others who are considering this type of option that it's actually revolutionary, and really you're able to make significant improvements to the point where you may have to add an assistant to your staffing model just to move the patients. It's that fast.
Deep Resolve has really been instrumental in fulfilling our mission of creating new access points for our patients and for our community here in Davie County and the surrounding counties.